Welcome back for more Armored Core. I honestly don't know what I'm doing, and I've been getting beat by one of the robots, which I forgot what the name is, and I don't know what I should use to kill it. Like, I'm stuck on this Baltius guy, and I'm trying to just upgrade this as great as I could, but it's really hard. So join me to kill this Baltius. Let's get it. Come on.
Thank you.
Go to training, get your free weapon parts. Or some stuff that you could use to wear, man. You just got a booster and some A-bot. Hopefully that'll help us with some upgrade and some generator. So we're gonna keep continuing doing training all the way to 4. So come on, let's get it. A laser gun, let's go. Alright, training number 3, let's get it.
Congratulations on your certification. You have proven your skills by completing the entire combat training regimen. Registration number RB23, call sign Raven. All Mind anticipates excellent performance.
Be going in under cover of darkness.
Main system activating combat mode.
Leave no evidence. If anyone sees you,
thank you.
agent remaining.
Where did that AP come from? What happened to the patrol squad?
Code 1-8. All units deploy for combat.
You're supposed to snipe us from all quarters. Keep moving or they'll shoot you down.
Dead?
You see that? That's the Watchpoint's control center. The target's inside. Make your way in.
Attacking a Watchpoint? You're incorrigible, Handler Walter.
Who's that? Sua?
Pitiful dog. I feel sorry for you. I really do. You may have survived a little longer. You had a different master.
C-1249. Sua. He's an independent mercenary who survived first-gen augmentation. Don't think twice, 621. That's the Watchpoint's control center. The target's inside. Make your way in. Is that... Sula?
Pitiful dog. I feel sorry for you. I really do. You may have survived a little longer. You had a different master.
C-1249. He's an independent 621. Get it done today. Back to work. Penetrate the control center and destroy the target.
Good job, 621.